Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing hash table. Today let's talk about hash table operations. And here we'll talk about insertion, deletion and searching. First let's talk about insertion. When you want to insert a key value pair to hash table, the first step is hash function is applied to the key. Then the resulting index is checked to see if it is empty or not. If slot is empty, key value pair is stored in that index. And if slot is already occupied, then that means there is a collusion. So you need to use collusion resolution technique. Either you can use chaining method or open addressing method. This is the steps you need to follow while inserting a key value pair to hash table. Let's take an example. So here we have an example. Already our hash table contains A apple, B bat, C cat, right? Next, I want to insert another key value pair here. I want to insert this key value pair E and egg. For that, first step is to find the hash code for key E. So hash code, it will take ASCII value of E, that is 101. So hash code is 101. Then we'll find the index 101 modulus 10. Table size is here 10. So I'll get 1 as the index. So now I need to check the index 1, whether it is empty or not. It is empty. So you can add this key value pair here in the index 1. Store this key value pair in index 1. Next, let's take another example. Let's add another key value pair. Here I want to add this key value pair. So first step is find the hash code. For K, hash value is 107. So 107 modulus 10 will get 7. But index 7 is already occupied. There is a collusion. So you can use collusion resolution technique like I explained in the previous tutorial. You can use chaining method or open addressing method. If you want to use chaining method, then we'll add this key value pair to index 7 and these values are chained together using linked list or any other data structure. If you want to use open addressing method, then you can use linear probing method or quadratic probing method. So if I use linear probing method, then you need to check for the next slot like this. You can see the index. Use this formula. So it is not empty. Go for the next slot. It is not empty. Go for the next slot. And it is empty. So store the key value pair here. Or you can use quadratic probing method. In that, you need to check index like this using this formula. And first check for this slot. Next for 1. It is not empty. Next 6. And insert the key value pair. We already discussed how collusion occurs and how to solve that situation. You can insert a new key value pair to hash table like this. So first check for the key, find the index using key, then we'll get the index, check whether that slot is empty or not. If slot is empty, insert the key value pair. If slot is not empty, then there is a collusion. So use collusion resolution technique and insert the key value pair to the hash table. Okay, this is about insertion. So that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.